हेलो क्लास थ्री, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू विल एंजॉय योर राखी, है ना चिल्ड्रन? सो आफ्टर सो लॉन्ग अगेन वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर सब्जेक्ट एनवायरमेंटल स्टडीज, फ्रेश न्यू चैप्टर ऑफ अगस्त सिलेबस, वाटर एंड अस. सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस चैप्टर आई वॉन्ट टू इंट्रोड्यूस वॉट इज वाटर, वॉट इज द यूज ऑफ वाटर इन अवर डेली लाइफ विथ अ शॉर्ट वीडियो, एनिमेटेड वीडियो. Enjoy the video students. After that we will start our class, okay?
Water is the primary need of mankind. We cannot live without water. Plants and animals also need water. Now let us study the importance of water in this chapter. Water covers about 3/4 of the earth's surface. Oceans, rivers, and lakes are the main sources of water. Forms of water. Water exists in three forms, namely ice, water, and water vapor. On heating, water changes into water vapor. And on cooling, it changes into ice. Water and water vapor do not have a fixed shape. Ice has a fixed shape. Sources of water. We get water from different sources like rain, rivers and lakes, streams, ponds, hand pumps, taps, wells and tanks. Purposes of water. Water is useful to us in many ways. We use water for many purposes like drinking, cooking, bathing, to wash away dirt. And water is needed for the plants to grow healthy and look fresh. Water cycle. The water vapor goes up into the air and cools to form tiny water droplets. These tiny droplets join to form clouds. When the water drops become heavy, they fall down as rain. Then again it goes up as water vapor. Water supply at our homes. In cities, we get water from the public water supply system through pipes. The water is drawn from rivers and lakes and purified in water houses. The purified water is collected in huge tanks, and from these tanks water is supplied to our homes with the help of pipes. In India, many villages do not have taps, so the people depend on wells, tube wells and hand pumps for water. Storing water. At home, the water from the taps is collected in buckets, jugs and bottles. The water must be collected in a clean vessel and it should be covered. If we still find that the water is not clean, we can boil it. Wasting and polluting water. Do we really waste water? Yes. We see that people waste a lot of water while brushing, washing their face or while washing vegetables. Wastage of water should be avoided at all costs. Our rivers are also polluted by waste from factories, bathing animals, washing clothes, throwing waste from homes, etc. So, we should be careful about water and we should never waste and pollute water. Summary. Water covers 3/4 of the earth's surface. Water is found in three forms: ice, water and water vapor. Water can be changed from one form to another. The water cycle goes on in nature.
Hope students you will enjoy the video. And before starting the class, one more video is there, animated video is there with the use of water. What are the use of water in our daily life? So students, again enjoy the video. Then afterward we will start our chapter. Okay, then I will explain you the chapter accordingly to the topic which was given in your book. Okay students,
we need water. We need water to live. So do animals and plants. We need water for a lot of activities. Let us see what we need water for. Taking a bath. Watering plants. Cleaning our home. Cooking food. Washing clothes. To drink. Animals need water to drink and to clean themselves. Plants need water to live and grow too. Have you noticed how plants die when we do not water them for a few days?
So students, you have seen the use of water. With this picture, you are able to understand what is the use of different use of water in our daily life, like drinking, washing, cleaning our brush, bathing, cooking and everything. And use of water are to drink, bath, washing, gardening, cooking. These are the activities which we done in our daily life. Okay students, so see the picture carefully. So here are the uses of water. Okay, so students, now here we start the sources of different sources of water in our home, like tap, well, rain, river, stream, lake. These are the different sources of water by which we, the human beings, the animals, the living creatures in the earth crust, gets water. Through the whole videos and through the chapter, we are just going to learn about the water and its uses in our daily life. Okay students, hope you will understand the video carefully. Now we will go to start our chapter. So let's start it. Chapter number 7, Water and Us. So how do you feel when you don't drink water? How it's feel? For a long time you feel thirsty, uneasy, अच्छा नहीं लगता, बहुत प्यास लगती, गला सूखा हुआ लगता है. So it is clear that students, we the human beings are not able to live without water. Besides food, air, water is very essential for living. Okay, to keep us healthy, active, to do our essential work, essential growth of our body, water is needed. So student, it is clear that water is required and water is needed by the human beings or by the living creatures which are present in the earth to survive in the earth, for their survival. Okay, without water, no living creatures are able to survive on the earth. Okay student, so it is clear water keeps us healthy. Whenever you go for your checkup, to your doctor routine checkup, he or she will advise you to drink plenty of waters. Okay, वो बोलते हैं ना, ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा पानी पियो, पानी पीने से हेल्थ अच्छा रहता है, स्किन ग्लो करती है. सो दीज आर द डिफरेंट थिंग्स बाय विच वी कीप अस बॉडी, अवर बॉडी स्ट्रॉन्ग, हेल्दी एंड ग्रोथ. फॉर अवर बॉडी ग्रोथ वाटर इज़ वेरी एसेंशियल. लाइक अस, प्लांट्स ऑल्सो नीड वाटर फॉर देयर ग्रोथ. विथाउट वाटर प्लांट्स आर नॉट एबल टू ग्रो. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो वाटर इज नीडेड बाय अस, by animals, by plants, by living organisms, every living organism in the earth crust for their survival. Okay, now different use of water are there. So we use water in different purpose in our daily life. So many things we done in our daily life with the use of this water. So look at the picture given in your book and write the use in it. I have already written the use with the pictures. You are able to write why this, how this people using the water. Okay, so first picture, a woman bathing her clothes. So washing her clothes, so you can write washing clothes. In second picture, a girl watering the plants, so you can write watering plants. In third picture, a boy drinks water, so you can write drinking. In fourth, bathing. Fifth, washing utensils. Sixth, cooking. Seventh, prevent fire. And eighth, cleaning floor. So these are the different purposes the human beings use water in their daily life. Okay, so these are the different purposes human beings use water in our daily life. This activity, I have already completed the first part. In the second part, you have to complete this activity. So what is written, what you have to do in the activity was, the picture above show the activities that involve the uses of water. Arrange them on the basis of the amount of water needed to carry out these activities. The activity needs the maximum amount of water will come first. So then students, you have to arrange the activities which I have already done by how much amount of maximum amount of water will used. So on that activity you have to write first, jisme bahut zyada pani use hota hai usko first likhna hai, then others ko second pe likhna hai, third pe, fourth pe. You have to arrange the activities by first, second, third with their use, maximum use of water. First half of the activity I have already completed. Second part of the activity you have to complete it. Okay, second part of the activity you have to complete it. First part I have already completed the activity, and the second part I am again telling you, the second part is completed by you people. Okay students, so you have to complete the second part carefully. Those who have completed, please tell me in the comment section, yes ma'am, we have already completed the activity. This, here is the activity is there, you have to complete your activity. Okay, now the second topic of our chapter is water. Now main topic of the chapter water is started from here. So one by one we are going to study about the characteristics of water, how the water comes in our home, what is the uses of water, how we will collect them, different things we are going to study. Okay students, now water. Water has no color, smell or taste. We all know that water has no color, smell or taste. Okay, tumne to dekha hi hai pani ko, wo bilkul uska taste nahi hota, koi color nahi hota aur usme bilkul smell nahi aati. ओके, डर्टी वाटर में स्मेल आती है, बट द प्योर वाटर देयर इज नो स्मेल, नो टेस्ट, नो कलर. इट्स गेट इट्स कलर एंड टेस्ट फ्रॉम वॉट एवर वी ऐड टू इट. हम कुछ भी उसमें ऐड करते हैं, वॉट एवर वी ऐड, द डिफरेंट थिंग्स वी ऐड इन टू द वॉटर, इट टेक द कलर एंड द टेस्ट फ्रॉम दैट सब्सटेंस. लाइक इफ यू ऐड शुगर, इट विल बिकम्स वॉट, मीठा हो जाता है, स्वीट, इट विल बिकम स्वीट. इफ यू ऐड सॉल्ट, इट बिकम्स सॉल्टी. Squares or turmeric, whatever you add into the water, it will take the color of that substance and taste of that substance. Okay, it proves that water has no color, no taste and no smell. It is the characteristics of water. And one more thing students, water has no particular shape. Water ke paas koi bhi shape nahi hota. It takes the shape of vessels into which it's put. इट टेक द शेप ऑफ द वेसल, उसमें तुम जो भी वेसल्स में उसको रखोगे, इट विल टेक द शेप ऑफ दैट वेसल्स. ओके, सो इट इज क्लियर दैट वॉटर हैज़ नो टेस्ट, नो स्मेल एंड नो कलर, एंड इट हैज़ नो डेफिनेट शेप. इट विल टेक द शेप ऑफ द वेसल्स. ओके, वॉट एवर द वेसल्स यू पुट, वॉट एवर द वेसल्स यू टेक एंड पुट द वॉटर इन टू इट, इट विल टेक ऑफ द shape of the vessels. Like if you put the water into glass, it will take the shape of glass. In bowl, it will take the shape of bowl. In a plate, it will take the shape of plate. So it proves that water has no shape, definite shape. Okay students, now how the water comes in our home, it is one more important topic. We know that water comes to our home, we drink water, we use the water in different purposes in our home. So how this water come to our home, it is a big important topic, big important thing to know. So water in our homes, let's start the topic. At home we get drinking water through taps. We all know that in our home taps, everywhere tap is there, hana, in the bathroom, in the kitchen. Okay, we get the drinking water from the tap. Before it reaches our home, it is purified by big machine called water treatment plants. Before we use the water which comes in our homes, it will collected in the water treatment plant, and before using by us, it will reaches in our home. Before reaches our home, it will purified in the big machine. Purified means it वहाँ पे उसको clean किया जाता है, purified किया जाता है in a big machines which is called as water treatment plant. Okay, water treatment plant. It is called as water treatment plant. You have seen in the picture, water treatment plant. One picture is there. Okay, so कैसे होता है इसका इसका स्टेप हाउ व्हाट इज़ द स्टेप ऑफ दिस वाटर ट्रीटमेंट वाटर ट्रीटमेंट सो आफ्टर द आफ्टर दिस आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू व्हाट इज़ द स्टेप ऑफ वाटर ट्रीटमेंट ओके वाटर को हम कैसे प्यूरीफाई करते हैं नाउ आफ्टर प्यूरिफिकेशन वाटर इज कलेक्टेड इन अ बिग टैंक कॉल्ड रिजर्वियर व्हेन वाटर इज प्यूरिफाइड इट विल कलेक्टेड इन अ बिग टैंक्स विच इज कॉल्ड एज रिजर्वियर वाटर रिजर्वियर फ्रॉम दीज टैंक्स द इट रीचेज अवर होम थ्रू अ बिग पाइप्स व्हेन दिस वाटर प्यूरिफाइड through water treatment plant it will collected in a big water tank which is called as reservoir from these tanks it will reaches our home through big pipes you have seen in your locality big pipes are there which is connected to a big reservoir in local language you have called this tank pani tanki bolte hain usko hum log this is called water tank okay students now every house in a colony gets water from this from the same tank through pipe big pipes connected to its tap so in the colony every house get water from this tap okay now however in slum areas there is a common tap where people gather to collect water in different slum areas like in mumbai you have seen in different slum areas this what in the area only one tap is there the people go and collect the water gather there and collect the water in different storing vessels in different storing vessel where they store the water okay so after this whole things is completed you have clearly listened the video that first the water treatment plant water comes through river then in water treatment plant then it will goes to the reservoir through pipe big pipes it will comes to our tap okay see the picture this is called big tanks and water reservoir by I am talking about the things it is the big tank and the water reservoir jo iske bare mein maine abhi tum logo ko bataya tha maine bataya tha abhi water reservoir ka wo wahi tha okay students now do you know in some place underground water comes out of the ground in the form of water spring sometimes this water is hot this type of spring water is called hot water spring some springs contain minerals such springs are called as mineral water springs so in sometimes the underground water comes out to the ground which is hot that so this hot water is called as hot water spring and this spring water contains lots of minerals so this such types of springs water called as mineral water spring because this water contain minerals okay students hope you will understand the topic clearly that much things were to be understand see the picture clearly see the picture students first the water is collected from the river through into the water treatment plant okay through this water treatment plant the water is transferred to the reservoir okay reservoir mein jata hai jo hum log jisko hum log pani tanki bolte hain big tanks through this big tanks pipes are attached which comes to our tap hamare wo tap mein wapas aata hai theek hai ये टॉपिक है नाउ द अंडर वाटर अंडरग्राउंड वाटर सम वाटर गोज इन टू द सॉयल दैट इज कॉल्ड एज अंडरग्राउंड वाटर्स हमको पता है कि जब पानी गिरता है तो कुछ पानी क्या होता है दे विल गो इन टू द सॉयल सो दिस टाइप ऑफ वाटर आर कॉल्ड एज अंडरग्राउंड वाटर्स सो हाउ वी गेट दिस वाटर अंडरग्राउंड वाटर थ्रू ट्यूब वेल्स ओके वेल्स हम लोग इसको वेन वी डग आउट द ट्यूब वेल्स wells to get this water we will get this water okay hand pumps are also used to draw underground water so in some places wells were used tube wells were used and hand pumps were also used to dug out this underground water in many villages in India people draw water from wells tube wells and hand pumps in the starting of the video you have seen a girl which is draw the water take out the water from the well So in some villages in India, people draw water from wells, tube wells and hand pumps. Okay, some people also use water from lakes, rivers and stream. Some people, what they do, they directly go to the lake, rivers and stream to take out the water. But water should be cleaned and purified before drinking. So one more thing is there. Okay, some people were taking the water from directly from the clean wells, tube wells and drink it. But it is written here clearly that we have to drink water, we have to use the water before, we have to use the water when we purified it or clean it. उसके पहले हम उसको उस पानी को नहीं पीना चाहिए जब तक हम उसको प्यूरीफाई नहीं कर ले, क्लीन नहीं करते. वी आर नॉट अलाउड टू डू दिस. हमको ऐसा करना ही नहीं चाहिए. ओके, वी हैव टू फर्स्ट प्यूरीफाई द वाटर, देन वी विल ड्रिंक इट एंड यूज इट फॉर वेरियस पर्पसेज इन आवर होम. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू विल अंडरस्टैंड द टॉपिक. नाउ अंडर वाटर, मैं फिर से बता देती हूँ, व्हेन रेन इट्स कम सम वाटर गोज इन टू द सॉइल. वो पानी वो सॉइल में चले जाते हैं. सो टू ड्रॉ दिस वाटर फ्रॉम द सॉइल, दैट टाइप ऑफ वाटर आर कॉल्ड एज अंडरग्राउंड वाटर. एंड थ्रू वेल्स, ट्यूब वेल्स, वी ड्रॉ दिस हैंड पंप्स, वी ड्रॉ दिस अंडरग्राउंड वाटर एंड यूज इट. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ द सेकेंड लास्ट टॉपिक इज क्लीन वाटर. डर्टी वाटर हैज जर्म्स इन इट. We all know that in dirty water there is germs. The germs can be cause diseases like jaundice and typhoid. When the water is polluted, germs are there, it will cause diseases like jaundice and typhoid. Water should be kept in clean container. We must cover these water container properly. This prevents germs and dust from entering in it. In the rainy season, tap water sometimes become unfit to drink. We should drink clean water. It is written here clearly that in rainy season the tap water is unfit to drink. Okay, so first we have to clean the water and drink it. If in this water germs were there, okay, which causes disease like typhoid and jaundice, जिससे हम बीमार पड़ सकते हैं, वो हमारे लिए नुकसान होता है. So we have to keep the water in the clean container, cover it nicely properly to prevent it from germs. Okay, germs उसको prevent करके रख सकें. Okay, when we find the water dirty, we should first clean it by boiling. Okay, boiling kills the germs. So we should boil the water before we use it. And we should use water filter also. Nowadays, electric water purifiers are there. So we should use the electric purifier to purify the waters. These purifiers connected to the tap directly. When you on the purifier, when you want to drink water, through the tap it will comes to the purifier and the purifier clean the water, and the water is now clean, which is safe to drink. Okay students, likewise this clean water is healthy for us to drink. Now storing water. Most homes do not get water the whole day from the reservoirs. Okay, it is there that whole day we cannot get water most of the homes. So we have to use, हम लोग उसको स्टोर करके नहीं रख सकते, लेकिन हम उसको बार बार यूज़ करने भी तो नहीं जा सकते, बार बार टैंक वैंक. सो बार बार हम लोग रिवर्स लेक में भी नहीं जा सकते पानी यूज़ करने के लिए. सो वी यूज डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ कंटेनर टू स्टोर वाटर. हियर आर सम कंटेनर्स, यू हैव सीन इन द पिक्चर वेरियस कंटेनर विच इज़ यूज टू स्टोर वाटर लाइक जग, ड्रम, bottle, bucket, tank. These are the different source which we use to store, which is used to store water. Different various containers are there. Okay, storing water is like this. We use different types of container to store water. Okay students, so hope you will understand the topic clearly. Storing water. Okay students, see the picture clearly. These are the different various containers which is used to store water. You have seen a picture which shows how the underground water comes to us. Okay, underground water comes to us, which is used by plants, animals and by the living organisms for their survival. Okay student, this is the clear picture. You have seen how the underground waters comes to us, and you have already seen the storing of water, clean water, everything. These are the various container which is used to store water in our home. Hope you will all understand the topic clearly, students. Again, I am going to repeat the topic, repeat the chapter. So, students, I am going to repeat this chapter once again. Different use of water, water and us. In this video lecture, you have already studied about the water and it's important how water is related to us in our daily life, like washing clothes, watering plants, drinking, bathing, cooking, prevent fire, cleaning floor and everything. Okay, so every living organisms need water. Those have lives, they need water, whether they are plants, animals or anything, they need water. We the human beings, animals, plants cannot live without water. Water is essential for our survival. Okay, without water we are not able to live. Besides foods and air, we need water to live. Okay, it keeps us healthy. As I told you, it keeps us healthy and it is essential for our body growth, and we use this water in our daily life. Okay students, so students, I have already done this work. You have to complete this one. This is your homework. Again, I am telling you, this is your homework. You have to complete this. Now, the second topic is water. Water is color. Water has no color, smell or taste. Okay. If you add anything in water like sugar, salt, turmeric, they all will dissolve in water. So, water is called as a solvent. Okay. It has no permanent shape. Water ka koi permanent shape nahi hota. If you put the water in the glass, it will take the shape of glass. If you put the water in container, flat container, it will take the shape of flat container. So, as I told you earlier, that water has no shape. Now, water in our homes. How water is come in our home? मैंने बताया था थोड़ी देर पहले कि directly पानी हमारे घर में नहीं आता. The water first purified in water treatment plant, then afterward, it will come, after purification, it will collected into big tanks called reservoir, water reservoir, and with through pipe it will comes to our, reaches to our home like this, from river to water treatment plant, from then reservoir, then top with running water, tap with running water. Now underground water. Some water goes into the soil, as we all know, they are called as underground water. ये सारी चीज़ मैं आप लोगों को पहले ही बता चुकी हूँ. I am just repeating the things, then you can understand the chapter clearly. Some water are dirty waters. We have to clean the water because dirty water cause disease in our body like jaundice and typhoid. Okay, so we have to purify the water through water filter before using it. So many water filters are there. So many methods are there to purify our water, drinking water, like boiling, using water filter, electrical water purifier. Okay, and we store our water in our home in various containers like jug, drum, bottle, bucket, tank. These are the various containers we use in our home. Okay, and last, this activity. Okay, you have already done this activity. In the next chapter, we will again revise the chapter. In the next video, we will again revise the chapter and do our exercise. Okay, so students, please complete your work. Till then, take care and be safe in your home. Okay, and complete your work. Thank you.